Get power, accuracy, and big cutting capacity without the cord. The 18-volt X2 LXT 36-volt brushless 10-inch tool bevel sliding compound miter saw with laser. It's powered by two 18-volt batteries for maximum performance and runtime. For carpenters and woodworkers, this miter saw delivers corded performance with the convenience and portability of cordless. The efficient brushless motor is engineered for longer runtime, increased power and speed, and longer tool life. With up to 334 cuts of 2x lumber on a single charge, you might work for days without a charge.
I'm very impressed on the runtime. It's a lot longer than I thought it was going to be. We actually went through a full day without going through a full set of batteries. I was pretty impressed with that.
The biggest benefit for me is when we're on new construction sites and having to share a power pole, we typically don't have enough power. So going cordless now, it's not an issue. And the power that this thing provides off the two batteries, we've gone at least a couple days before having to change out the batteries. So it's been fantastic to not have a cord anymore.
You also get big capacity. It cuts up to 6 5/8 inch crown nested and 5 1/4 inch base vertical and will cross cut a 4x12. These are capacity numbers that will have you leaving your big 12 inch saw behind. The two steel rail sliding system has a single slide guide operation for smooth and accurate cutting. The reduced footprint allows the saw to be positioned flush against the wall. There are 6 positive miter stops, and the bevel lock is located in the front of the saw for easy access and quick adjustments. Added features include a large base, electric brake, and a direct drive system that enables smoother startups and consistent constant power with no belts to slip or replace. For improved dust extraction, connect your vacuum system and put the dual dust collection ports to work.
Things that I like about this thing now are the dual dust collection is phenomenal, especially with going to the forward rail design, which is really nice being able to just push the saw up against the wall and not have to worry about running into the wall or staying quite a distance away from the wall. Less of a footprint. I would say at least 90% of what I do, I don't need a 12-inch for. So the benefit of 10 versus 12 is, you know, less wear on the motor, longer battery life. Once in a while you need a 12, but I'm covered with a 10 and I'm golden.
It's compatible with Makita's fast charging 18-volt lithium ion batteries. Makita lithium ion tools, batteries, and chargers are backed by a 3-year limited warranty. Equipped with star protection, communication technology between the tool and battery that protects against overload, over-discharge, and overheating. It's part of Makita LXT, the world's largest cordless tool system powered by 18-volt lithium-ion batteries. LXT is one system compatible with over 175 solutions.
When you have multiple battery platforms and different components, then you have more cost, you have more chargers. One battery, one platform, one style of charging, it really simplifies the process and also helps to reduce some of the cost.